Some scary moments this morning for an Ewa Beach family when a car crashes into a home. According to the Honolulu Fire Department, it happened shortly after 9:30 on Laupai Street. HFD says there were two people in the home and two people in the vehicle. Emergency officials say a 72-year-old woman and an 8-year-old boy were both treated at the scene for minor arm injuries. Both refused transport to the hospital.